Look out. He don't even know what the fuck he got. He can't see it. Carl's still dressed like he did 20 years ago.
You got everything you need, man?
Little Jordan, what's kind of that reddish stuff?
Oh, relish. It's back here.
Hold on, I'm gonna get the green again. I'm about ready to go. But even when I was telling you about it, these stuff are good.
Original sausage.
Yeah. Can't wait to get home and dig in that.
You ain't gonna do no but put it in a motherfucker pack of noodles.
Nah,
I'll go get you a little small bottle of relish. Boy, we've been in this store about 20 damn minutes and he ain't got nothing but 2 25-cent bag of Cheetos and 2 fucking sausages. Talking about, Dink ain't cooking for me. I'm tired of eating that. What you call it? Summer sausage. I don't want that shit. She said she gonna cook. Ain't did a goddamn thing. I start to say, Paul, why don't you get your funk ass up and go cook for your goddamn self? But that'll fly right over his head. Get the little old relish for this man for he being in the store for another hour looking for this relish. Get on up out of here.
I ain't got nothing but bullshit in my basket. This all teaching shit she wanted.